need some meds bad.
Hey, what'd you need?
We really appreciate what you're doing.
I don't always believe violence is the answer, but for those Rikers, I make an exception.
I'm glad you haven't bailed.
I don't think it's broken. I know it hurts.
Oh God, it hurts real bad. I heard something real bad.
At least we got in here safe.
I knew I shouldn't have run.
For Christ's sakes, what's the holdup?
Get the hell out of here.
Hey, I can see you need better gear.
That was intense. Thank you.
Another day in hell.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
You holding up okay?
This is an emergency services notification. Please report any suspicious behavior you see to the nearest JTF operative. Your confidentiality will be respected.
You doing good?
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
You should take it
easy. This is an emergency services notification. Civilians are reminded to avoid spending time near the perimeter, as there is still a danger of sniper fire.
I'm here for you anytime, anywhere.
I'll be in touch. Let's get back.
Thank you. Per fortuna che c'eri tu. Non so come avrei fatto.
He hasn't eaten in 3 days. It's not yours.
That's bullshit. We said we were in this together.
I couldn't help it, man. I'm just so hungry.
He's got a medical condition, okay? He needs it. Oh! Kyle, I don't know if this is gonna work out with the three of us.
Contaminated supplies detected.
Just my luck.
No! There's a lot of them. You got a live one.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Best gear in the city. Check it out. Best deals in the city.
Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like cops, firefighters, EMT, National Guard, reservists. Doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. And like the puppets say, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us. But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post.
Hey, a happy customer is the best customer.
Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works. Which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area. Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! They have us in their sights! JTF hearing this, please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
It's those psychos! Oh no!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
Thank you.
shit hit the fan. Glad you showed up.
Жолоб. come out!
Dude, they're here right now. Sarah's setting up an A station right on the corner. I told you, man, didn't I tell you? They're behind the virus. They're behind the National Guard coming in. Soon they'll be trying to vaccinate us. It's all about control, man. The one world government, they tried it after 9/11 with the flu vaccine. That didn't work, so now they've engineered another false flag attack on the heart of the free world.
9/11? You're 8 years old. Will you ever shut up about this conspiracy shit?
Hello? Hello?
Stuck!
Bobby, I got through. Got somebody at the press office.
What'd they say?
They said they don't know, but the home games are canceled indefinitely and the airports are shut, so no one's traveling. I mean, the whole league's closed up.
They can't just not play.
I know. The whole world's gone nuts.
Phase one was a
Most people would have walked right by.
Thank you.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Listen, I have some food.
Oh, man. I'm not eating any rats, okay?
We can't afford to be picky or squeamish. Do you understand that? Fine, then. Get back inside.
It'll be okay. It'll be better. Okay? Just look at me.
Thank you for keeping things together.
Missing a bar right here. Man, I love making deals.
Another day in hell.
Please, I can't find her. I can't find her.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
This is an emergency service notification. Please report any possible symptoms of green poison you see, whether in yourself or in others, immediately. Any civilians showing symptoms must report to the clinic immediately.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
See anything you want? Sorry I couldn't help.
It's calling to ya!
This means we'll be able to increase the number of guards and patrols in the base. Great work.
It's just not a good time right now.
What are you looking for?
We're so grateful.
I